everybody, it's your boy Fresh Out the Box here, coming at you with a new video. Today I got an unboxing, well, a review, because I already unboxed it, so I woke up and I unboxed it, maybe 3 minutes, and I do a video on it. Yeah, today I got Aj9 bearings. I got these off eBay for $45, and I think these are a steal, because honestly, the only thing that's kind of messed up about it is the bottom is yellow and it has huge drag that removed this foot. You can still see this outline on the foot, but other than that, pretty good. Right on to the laces, circle form, like I gave it a true form, because the packaging is shit. But you guys, God, do not care about what was in that box. Yeah, the shoes in really good condition. Needs a little cleanup with like some rejuvenator or some crap. Honestly, I'm not sure which one you use, so if you guys can leave me some recommendations down below. There's no cracking in the midsole. The only thing that's a bit off is the outsole. Edge of the cells, the way not the soles, I'd probably do that. Yeah, I got the whole shoe. White bearings, these are the bearings. Got 45 on the back. Got the pinch strap in the inside. Black skinny laces. Black skinny laces. If you've been with me for a while now, you know I had a pair of Nike before. I traded those for a pair of sixes. The sixes, which I sadly traded those for a pair of 12s that never fit me. I sold those to buy that which it was the infrared sixes that I don't have in the back. And those I'm actually trying to either sell or restore, because the soul is fucked up, and I fucked up the insole. It's not the shuffle board. My apologies, I just woke up. The shuffle board is it's cardboard, not like some type of fabric, which I'm used to. So when I poured acetone in there to loosen it up, because I had another midsole to flip to put on it, it just ruined the cardboard. I'm gonna do bespoke custom, which has changed the outsole completely, because I do need a trainer and I have a trainer, but it, I just don't like the way it looks. It's too flashy. So what I might do is hit the bottom and get a new life. And maybe in the future I'll give it a Jordan 6 outsole again. That's besides the point. I would have practiced for a minute, but yeah, these are in good condition. This is the left foot. It's a little normal wear and tear on the bottom. The uppers were kept clean. No rips, no tears, no nothing. Just the same. Coming off a bit. The creases, that's normal. This is clean up. And this one, that is not worn this up. They both have the insoles. The tags are good. Actually, no stink. The insoles are nice. And same thing, good condition. Just need these two just need a clean up. But yeah, other than that, great shoe. I love wearing the Jordan 9s because they're very comfortable in my opinion. They're one of my favorite Jordans. Like these, I'd say. Honestly, I might just do a video about my favorite Jordans. Probably within the next 2 or 3 weeks. I'm very busy. Trying to get that money. I'm trying to house money. But yeah, this is about it. Quick review. Cop these. $45. It's a steal on eBay. Gonna clean them up. Probably gonna do a video of me cleaning up. Because you know what? Why not? Everybody's doing it. And I want to show you my opinion on the products. I might do crap versus rejuvenator. This shoe, if I go crap, this. I was gonna do Jason Mark, but Jason Mark honestly is overrated. $5 souvenir, and crabs are too expensive, but in my humble opinion, I think the hype on them, I'm going to check on the hype on the souvenir and the crab. So yeah, this is Fresh Out the Box with Commercial First Review, and now I'm out.